Greetings to one and all watching this video. Mech Explanations welcomes you. Let us learn about an orifice plate. An orifice plate is a device used for measuring flow rate, for reducing pressure or for restricting flow. In the latter two cases it is often called a restriction plate. Either a volumetric or a mass flow rate may be determined, depending on the calculation associated with the orifice plate. It uses the same principle as a Venturi nozzle, namely Bernoulli's principle, which states that there is a relationship between the pressure of the fluid and the velocity of the fluid. When the velocity increases, the pressure decreases and vice versa. An orifice plate is a thin plate with a hole in it, which is usually placed in a pipe. When a fluid, whether liquid or gaseous, passes through the orifice, its pressure builds up slightly upstream of the orifice, but as the fluid is forced to converge to pass through the hole, the velocity increases and the fluid pressure decreases. A little downstream of the orifice, the flow reaches its point of maximum convergence, where the velocity reaches its maximum and the pressure reaches its minimum. Beyond that, the flow expands, the velocity falls and the pressure increases. By measuring the difference in fluid pressure across tappings upstream and downstream of the plate, the flow rate can be obtained from Bernoulli's equation using coefficients established from extensive research. Thank you and please support this YouTube channel. Mech Explanations by subscribing.